sent out the SOS call. Quarter past four in the morning, the storm broke our second anchor line. For months at sea, for months of calm seas, we pounded the shallows of the tip of Montauk Point.